shots we did today, those really sexy shots, where she had this Vegas look, you know, with a white shirt.
When I won Miss Universe, I really didn't have the idea that I'll become like a model. I believe I learned so much from my first photo shoot with Fadil. Fadil is really fun and so crazy. I feel like I've grown so much. I'm a model now.